up, yo?
Alright, on this segment, we're going to be speaking to you about
airsoft guns.
Fun.
We got more behind him, so don't worry, we got pistols.
Sorry, my bad, that pull these ones out.
We got the regular standard 45 pistol, and we got the standard BB pistol. That's another 45.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's talk about more of the ones now that people love seeing, these clear ones. What's so great about these ones?
They're light.
They're light? They're...
Well, that's a pistol.
This is a pistol, but, these look more real.
It's just that these are lighter, and two, you can see what your problem is. Like, if you get a gun jam, you can be like, oh, hey, look at that, I see, okay, there's a problem. So you be like him. I mean, we had a gun jam, and
I took the entire thing apart.
Everything.
You
the
have
whole thing.
These ones are going to teach you a little fact on these ones. I ain't going to do anything, but, how to take these ones apart, many of you may not know, many of you probably have tried. You have to take apart the barrel first. Because the barrel is holding most of it together. You can unscrew all these, and that's about all you can do until you get rid of the entire barrel. You have to pull out even the metal piece inside. You have to pull that out to get the barrel out.
Yep.
But be very careful about the trigger. The trigger gets very tricky. Because
it's got a spring in it.
Yeah, you have to watch it. I had a problem. I almost lost that spring. But I got it back, and I put this whole thing back together. It was just a little bit of a challenge.
Okay, now we'll tell you what's all in it. Okay, let's see. We got the scope.
Is really ammo, just like
ammo
this
cartridge.
One.
It just kind
of
sucks
in the back of this one and close it back up.
Just kind of sucks because you won't be able to see down it, you know?
Yeah, you can't see down it, but you got this whole axe set up here. I don't know how you want to hold this one.
Okay, right here is the battery pack for the M4A1.
Here's the battery pack in the back of this one. There's a little
it's
lever.
It's in the butt
thing of
the gun.
There's a little lever thing you pull down and it just pops back up. You gotta press a little bit to push it back in. Just takes double A batteries.
This only, if I had batteries, I'd show you a demo, but this is fully charged. That's on low battery. It'd go twice as fast as that. Sorry, that's on low batteries, but imagine this impaling you with bullets.
That's not as accurate because the bullets are so light, but it still can hit you.
Yeah, and they still hurt. Whenever I get my AK-47, it's not going to be clear. We'll show you that next time.
The basics of this little guy for shooting. You may think, oh, you got to pull the trigger, shoot. It doesn't work like that for this one. This one, there's this little black knob on the left-hand side of it. You put your thumb on it, and you pull down. And then you can fire.
Yeah.
So
this one, it's got a safety thing. A little safety trigger like all the other guns. Right here, you can't see it because it's clear. It's either automatic or you can switch it to safe, like right now. That's automatic. Then I put it on the safe. Wow, I can't shoot it. This one can be detachable stuff like this. If you don't like the hand grip, you can just take it right off. So like you could be like back in the old days. Or if you want to be pro, go without the butt of the gun. Look at that. That'd be kind of hard to do. You got no... I'm like, oh, shit.
You just gotta be like, what's up?
What's up, dog? But anyways, yeah.
You got your basic on this one. You got your basic. You can have it like this. Just don't be dumb and put your finger in front of it. Preferably my flesh just going like this. Even though I wouldn't really do that, I would just go like this because it's so light.
Yep.
This little black thing does absolutely nothing. No worries there.
Only if it's just for, like, show.
Yeah. And the basic loading thing is
this is not for show, maybe if you want to like hold it, like, you know,
you look at the scope on this little guy, and in the back of back big black thing you just pull slightly, you don't pull hard otherwise it'll break, but and then you just slide them right in, make sure they go in, and just shut it up.
Remember people, don't take these out in public. God, they're gonna be like, oh my god, a gun. But then again, cops will know if it's not a real gun, because you got the orange chips.
The orange chips, not like this one.
No. You can take that into town, they'll be like, you're down.
And plus, this one holds metal BBs.
Yeah, metal BBs. Okay, we'll go to the pistols now. This is a standard 45 clip. Clip bullet. I mean, you just load it up, it holds 15 bullets, and you just slide it on in, cock it, and you shoot. But it's one cock per turn.
this one for you. It has the way this one's set up, you have to put in one bead at a time. It's not
actually
like that.
No.
Can you put in more?
Look, what you do is you put the safety off right there. You pull it back and then you push it in. And this little part comes up. There's two little holes up here. There's the top square one. That's where you can store up to 23 bullets, BBs. Huh. The bottom one is for bolts and the little dart guys. I mean, this is a variety of guns.
Yeah, the way to open that is just you see where the bullets come out right below it. There's that little thing sticking out. You just press down on it, a little force in it, and you open it right up and pull it up, close it.
And then you just pull it back first, and then you shoot it.
Yep.
So you can get the BB in the chamber.
Yeah, you lift your backs.
Okay, don't be stupid and running up to people and go like, give me your money, fool.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. That wouldn't hurt me enough. If someone did that to me, I would just basically grab it and beat the crap out of them.
Well, since it's plastic, I'd just be like, crush.
Yeah, but you wouldn't be able to crush that one that well because of the metal pipe in the center.
Oh, well, what about this one? Yeah, all you
that one you can... But these ones, I've been shot at close range with both of these kind before, like right at dead aim, and I was chasing down this kid with a little pistol that was really crappy because it was broken. So the bullets would fall straight out. So it sucked, and I'm like, drop it. And he was smaller than me, so I'm pointing down. It falls out. I'm like, shit. So he starts opening fire, and I'm chasing him down, trying to reload this thing, or I was just going to run up and beat him. I was getting shot close range, not even feeling the damn thing. I was so pissed at him.
Nope.
That's what happens when you get really pissed at someone. You do not feel anything. You just go straight for them.
It's just like, what? Alright. Well, we got questions for you since we're almost out of time.
What's a good question that we could ask them about these?
Let's see. Why don't they make this like the clear spot, and why don't they make the butt of the gun or even the handle of the gun the ammo supply?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like this. I mean, there's a little small magazine in the back, and yet it's nothing.
It's nothing. There's no use for it. Why not fill that instead of this? I mean, I know the bullets go straight down in this, but you can... I don't know exactly how this one worked, but...
Uh-oh.
Well, it looks like we're out of time. So, we'll catch you around on our next segment. Remember, this is Zmon and Cody Man.
Kodaman.
And this is Weaponry.
Remember, if you want to look this up, Zmon, and then a little and symbol, Kodaman, Weaponry. No dash between after my name. Just a space. Alright?
Space Weaponry. Alright. Peace out, yo.
Peace out.